Here we have the detailed hardware information. As you can see, we have got ARM v7 processor on this device, which is an octa-core CPU. It is Snapdragon MSM8939, Snapdragon 615 it is. And when it comes to the display resolution, we have got full high definition of resolution and Adreno 405 GPU, which is also a pretty good GPU for the gaming. And here we have all the sensors which are there, which includes step counter sensor, magnetic field sensor, gesture sensor, and you have step detector, pressure, proximity, magnetic field sensor again, orientation and rotation vector sensor as well. So we have almost all the sensors you would need on a smartphone like this. On N2 we have got a score of 28265, which is a pretty decent score, and we have noticed that this device is also smooth enough in day-to-day usage. We have not noticed any major issues with this one. On Ninamark we have got a score of 59.7 FPS, which is again a pretty good score for a device like this, and you can play high definition games on this one without any issues. To show you the gaming performance, we are playing this game which is called Blood and Glory, and it is a pretty graphic intensive game. And in terms of graphics, I do not notice any kind of lag. Touch screen is also responsive and there is no problem with the finger touch as well. And I can play this game on this phone without any issues. As you can see, we are playing a high definition video from our channel and the video is getting played in high definition resolution again. I can show you that. As you can see, it is getting played at 720p. You can play high definition videos on this phone without any issues. In terms of viewing angles are good, if not great. I can see the display from extreme angles. There is slight amount of color fading which is happening, but the overall display clarity is good. Let's take a look over the sound experience. So in terms of the overall loudness of the sound, the loudness of the sound is good as well. The loudspeaker is there at the back side, so if you place a device like this on a table, the sound can get muffled to an extent, but it does not get blocked completely, which is a good thing.